Hello, and welcome to Phony Learn. Please subscribe, share, and like our videos. Today, I will show you how to perform advanced scratching with your keyboard in virtualdj. First, you need to set your keyboard shortcuts, which is mappers in virtualdj. Find the configuration button at the top right corner, and open it. On your left, open the controllers tab. We are going to set only three mappers, or rather shortcut keys. Click on this key box here and press the A button, on your keyboard. Click on the action box here, and type, go to, underscore, Q. Click on the key box again, and press D, on your keyboard. Down there, set the action to, scratch minus 120 milliseconds. Finally, click on the key box again, and press G, on your keyboard. Set the action as, scratch plus 120 milliseconds. Save and close the configuration window. So, before we test our buttons, or mappers, we need to load a track and set the cue point. Remember, we have tutorials for all that in our channel. The beat in this track does not start at the beginning, so we can drag the track to the start point. And just to be sure, you can play and stop the track at the first beat.
Run the record!
After that, press the C or the Q button to set a cue point. To remember that cue point, go to Hot Cues in the Pads section, click on the first box to name it as Q1. To delete Q1, right-click on the box. Alternatively, remember a cue point by using Ctrl plus any cue point number you want. For example, Ctrl plus 1. To change your waveform to look like this, go here, and on the waveform options, select Rhythm Enhanced. Yours most likely looks like this one here, so you can change. If you are using virtualdj 2021, change the waveform to beats. Now, let's test our mappers. Press G, followed by D, and finally C to attempt this scratch. Great, now press G, followed by A, and finally C to attempt this stab scratch. You can combine the two scratches like this. That's all for today. Please subscribe to Phony Learn. I'll leave you with this.